Today's telecast is presented live from Brawltimore Scaryland and we're at B&D Spank Stadium for today's game. The stadium is sold out and the atmosphere is electric. The fans want to see some hard-hitting carnage, and so do I.
I heard the city was famous for crabs, so if you get lucky tonight, Grim, make sure you take a shampoo with that Quell lotion and see a doctor.
Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers, and lots of beers. The Hexxon Oilers take on the Baltimore Razors. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Paper, how shimmel and shimmel? I am a hell of a shimmel.
Yeah, man, I'm a team on the kettle now. You only have...
If the sound of a torn Achilles followed by laughter and taunting brings a smile to your face, you are tuned to the right place. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow and the MFL crew is coming to you live on game day. Bricks, any thoughts on today's game?
I thought I had one, but I think I might have forgotten it. Oh, I remember. I forgot who's playing today.
Careful what you ask for, Grim.
Brain scrambler. Second down and five. And the defense goes for the jugular. And that unsportsmanlike play of the day brought to you by the good folks at Speedy's Drive-Thru Funeral Parlor Service, located just off the Beltway, exit 5. Second down and five. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. And that ref is dead.
Should consider hiring blind refs. It'd make it safer for them. If they can't see the play, they can't blow the whistle. And if they don't blow the whistle, they don't die.
Can't argue with that logic. Second down and a lot.
Hot one.
And that's a great 9-yard completion there.
Hey, it ain't great if you don't score or move the chains.
Third down, and the punter is warming up.
Hot one, hot two,
First down! This guy just loves to hit people as hard as he can, Grim. I don't even think he knows what a first down is.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two,
And they call a ginormous dirty trick.
It's so big that the last time he saw 90210 was on the bathroom scale. That was a good one.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two.
That's a 6-yard gain on that catch. Third down and 10.
That was a nice piece of running, Ben.
Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And they just popped his eyes into the back of his head. That quarterback's gonna be hurting, or dead, or worse. Second down and long. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Third down and the offense needs a miracle.
Hot one, hot two,
Man, what a hit that was. on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. And it's first and ten. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Second down and ten. Like the defense got away with that one there.
They love to grab the receiver like that. He could get hurt.
Now, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And the punter has one job to do, and that's punt the ball. No return on this punt. The defense will just down it.
I can't tell if he's smart or scared. Either way, the ball's down.
And it's first and ten.
One.
And they stack the line, and he gets his bell rung for a yard. Second down and nine.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head,
and that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one, hot two.
Now here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. He's rumbling, and the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Wham!
First and ten. He just picked the receiver's pocket, and the defense gets a turnover.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when it...
With the vicious kill!
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schlong Galaxy phone.
Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and ten. And he laterals the ball. Man, these guys like playing hot ground game should be their bread and butter. A gain of eight right there.
Hey, anyone seen that Korean kid yet with my barbecue?
Last time I ordered Korean, I got Kim Jong-il.
He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Third and two. For a first down. And so at the end of the first quarter, we've got a scoreless game.
Just like you love life.
First down and one. And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he rumbles for nine on that play. Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
First and ten. But didn't he just use his beef boost dirty trick and there's no way to... Boom! Dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Yeah, still working on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. First down and nine. And the ball is lateral to his teammate and into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's more of a downers guy than a speed fake crap. He's running from his demons, it's clear.
That should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and ten. The QB's gonna have more interceptions than completions.
You can't keep a good mutant down.
Pow! With the brain scrambler.
Hey, man, nobody can touch me with eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, pal?
And it's first and ten. And another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy DePow. And how about a little dirt sandwich?
Yeah, dude, baby. I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see it.
The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Grim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. Other than the funeral expenses, that is.
Four-yard gain. Oh, and you can bury that, Geico.
check it off my Death Mutant bingo card. I only need one more!
Second down and six. Boom! Third down and three. To play with soft balls, he's gonna play with crushed balls from here on out. And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he got it off. That's a decent punt, and he's got a chance for a good return here. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and ten. Oh, devastating hit! You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Right rage ignites that deep down violent rage and makes you unstoppable. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. Talk about a guy's career blowing up.
Okay, that guy's career just blew up. Along with most of his skeleton.
He was being rhetorical, you moron.
You don't think I don't know what rhetorical is, huh? Well, I do. Sir, please tell me.
First and ten. And the ground game is starting to soften up the defense. First down. And it's first and ten. Left an outline on the ground like he... Oh, that was totally uncalled for.
Oh, man.
And that's why we love the MFL.
I'm going to ruin your world. You understand me?
The offense has only two quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. Second down and six. And the two-minute warning sounds. Time to get a beer.
Hey, get me one, too.
Second down and six. Man, guy's like a freight train. Nice pickup there for a first down.
And whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
First down and one. Second down and seven. And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
And then, my friends, is why the world hates kickers.
I kind of feel sorry for him.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and ten. 6-yard gain. Oh, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. And that'll be 2nd down and 4. Shoveled his feet so well on that play, he should go to lost wages and deal cards. 1st down! And the offense quickly calls their 2nd timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Same as Brits' ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit.
Oh, with the brutal hit! And it's 1st and 10. And they take their last timeout.
It's between them and the clock now, Grim.
Well, and the defense, too. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim?
Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got Dead Mutant Bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
Quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls play. And he snatches that one out of the air for a 1st down. See if they can get something going here. Smart move there, stopping the clock with their 1st timeout.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
This is going to be one hell of a kick if he can make it.
What a shame. It's still just a field goal.
Wow, surprised me. He made it look easy, and he gets 3 points for it. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! It's 1st and 10.
Hit that line the way a Republican congressman hits the airport men's room. Good enough.
It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsanto Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. About to begin here, and these guys are locked in a nearly dead heat.
I was locked in a dead heat under the covers last night when Brick started farting like a 4th of July fireworks finale.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. And it's 1st and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot.
And with another pick, the QB says, I don't almost throw interception.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
And it's 1st and 10. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5. Six. And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough day.
Oh, that's a vicious.
It's first and 10. It's a jailbreak. And the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. First and 4. Chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one.
And the defense just knocked the wind out of that quarterback. Third down and forever. And they went to the air and came up big. And they'll line up for the punt here. Nice punt. Should move them back nicely. And he snags the punt and looks for open field. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a car for Washington home.
And it's first and 10. Footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Second down and 10. First and 10. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and 10. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the... If he was still talking, he'd be saying, psycho killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck? Now they say the first cut is the defense, but damn, the rest were just as painful. Razors win by forfeit. It was a decisive win. The home crowd is cheering and throwing up at the same time. Too much excitement and booze will do that to you. And the players are celebrating as they search for missing appendages. They left it all on the field today, or most of it anyway.
Boy, you're not kidding. The blood and gut sucking Zamboni is coming out now. Hey, if anyone needs a liver transplant, there's a nice looking one down on the 40-yard line.
And let's hear what the MVP has to say.
Oh, I can't wait to hear what the most valuable prickhead has to say. Blah, 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 you suck. You tank my fantasy game last week, you douchebag.
Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Eagle SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.